It's nighttime in the big city. Pizza parlor is locking up. A drunken security guard drops his flashlight. It's theme time radio hour with your host, Bob Dylan.
Welcome to Theme Time Radio Hour, full of caffeinated dreams, schemes, and themes. Pour yourself a hot steaming cup of joe, because we're going to talk about the amber liquid of life. No matter what you call it, it's a drink made from the shrub of a tree. I'm talking about coffee, the common man's gold, and like gold, it brings to every person the feeling of luxury and nobility. Thank you, Juan Valdez. Here are the Ink Spots, Java Jive. The quavering high tenor of Bill Kenny was an influence on all the doo-wop bands that came in the 50s. He sang along with Charlie Fuqua, Deke Watson, and bass singer Hoppy Jones. Watson eventually left to form his own group, the Brown Dots. But no music was sweeter than the music they made together as the Ink Spots.
Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Java and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, boy. I love Java, sweet and hot. Whoops, Mr. Moto, I'm a coffee pot. Shoot me the pot now, pour me a shot. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. Oh, slip me a slug from the wonderful mug. I got a rug till I'm stuck in the jug. A slice of onion and a raw one. Draw one. Waiter, waiter, percolator. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Java and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. Oh, Boston beans, soybeans, yay. Green beans, cabbage and greens. I'm not giving up on a bean. Unless it is the cheery, cheery bean, boy. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and the tea and the Java and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, yeah. I love Java, sweet and hot. Whoops, Mr. Moto, I'm a coffee pot. Shoot me the pot, now pour me a shot. A cup, a cup, a cup.
Yeah.
Oh, throw me that slug from the wonderful mug. I'll cut a rug till I'm snug in the jug. Drop a nickel in the pot, Joe. I take 'em a slow. Waiter, waiter, percolator. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Java and me.
Yeah.
A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. Boom.
Shoot me the pot and pour me a shot. Slip me a slug from that wonderful mug, and I'll cut a rug till I'm snug in a jug. They love coffee, they love tea, the Ink Spots. Charles Maurice de Talleyrand described the perfect cup of coffee, black as the devil, hot as hell, pure as an angel, and sweet as love. But as good as a cup of coffee is, it's even better with a cigarette, as Jerry Irving is going to tell us.
Get up in the morning and I'm feeling mighty low. There's just one thing that'll pep me up, and I want you all to know. Well, it happens every morning, no matter where I'm at. I've just gotta have a cup of coffee and a cigarette. Now, eggs over easy, and ham and bacon too, just never seem to satisfy, so here's what I must do. Forget about that breakfast food and to the table get, and have a cup of coffee and a cigarette.
Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette. Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette is a habit that you can't forget. Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette.
Now early every morning, the telephone will ring. It'll be some neighbor calling for a coffee fling. Then the women in the neighborhood, well, they all get together to talk about everything, that is, everything except the weather. Now, they seem to have a lot of fun, but there's one thing, don't forget. They've got to have a cup of coffee and a cigarette.
Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette. Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette.
Take in a nightclub and he'll come in about daylight. He feels as though his body and his head had never met. So he downs a cup of coffee and gets a cigarette. He says he's through with drinking and with honky-tonking too. But when the evening rolls around, you know just what he'll do. But the morning after, there's one thing you can bet. He'll taper off with a cup of coffee and a cigarette.
That was Jerry Irby, one of them guys that went from hillbilly to rockabilly, with his eggs over easy and ham and bacon too, and one cup of coffee and a cigarette. I knew Jerry Irby. He owned an Esso station down in Spring, Texas. Wild guy, practical joker. He once said, I told my waiter my coffee tasted like mud. He said it should. It was ground this morning.
Chock full of nuts in that heavenly coffee, heavenly coffee. Coffee, chock full of nuts is that heavenly coffee. Better coffee a millionaire money can't buy.
What's that to say about Frank Edmund said? After he left Capitol Records, Frank started his own label called Reprise, which means to play again. His first record was called Ring-a-Ding-Ding, and this song came from it.
Way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, 'cause they've got to fill that quota, and the way things are, I'll bet they never will. They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil. No tea or tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice, 'cause the planners down in Santa's all say no, no, no. The politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined a great big $50 bill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil.
Thank you.
later, she smelled just like a percolator. Her perfume was made right on the grill. Why, they could percolate the ocean in Brazil. And when their ham and eggs need savor, coffee ketchup gives them flavor. Coffee pickles way outsell the dill. Why, they put coffee in the coffee in Brazil. No tea, no tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice. The planters down in Santa's all say no, no, no. So you'll add to the local color, serving coffee with a cruller. Dunkin' doesn't take a lot of skill. They've got an awful lot of coffee, an awful lot of coffee. Man, they got a gang of coffee in Brazil.
That was Old Blue Eyes talking about my favorite brown liquid. This time he's way down among the Brazilians, where the coffee beans go by the millions. And he's dating a girl, and he finds out later she smells just like a percolator. And Brazil is the world's largest coffee producer. Produces almost a third of the world's coffee. A lot of people compared songwriters Chris Difford and Glenn Tilbrook to Lennon and McCartney, but they were much younger. Here they are, with a stain on the notebook, where the coffee cup was. In bed with a friend, with lips full of passion and plenty of coffee. Squeezed from their album Sweets from a Stranger.
Says nothing to me.
was Squeeze on Theme Time Radio Hour. All about today's subject, coffee. A cup of coffee, real coffee. Home ground. Homemade. That comes to you dark as a hazel eye, but changes to a golden bronze as you temper it with cream that never cheated, but was real cream from its birth, thick, tenderly yellow, perfectly sweet, neither lumpy nor frothing on the java. Such a cup of coffee is a match for 20 Blue Devils and will exercise them all. Henry Ward Beecher, Deaf Poet.
The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
The late, great Otis Redding. Let us start with Johnny Jenkins and the Pantoppers. Struck out on his own and started recording for Stax Records. Wrote a bunch of songs with guitarist Steve Cropper. But he didn't write this one about cigarettes and coffee.
It's early in the morning, about a quarter till three. I'm sitting here talking with my baby. They just don't seem to fit in. No, it didn't particularly say, yeah. But it seems so natural, darling, that you and I are here just talking over cigarettes and drinking coffee. In the morning, ooh, it's a quarter till three. We're sitting here talking over cigarettes and drinking coffee, that long. And I'd like to show you where I've known nothing but good old joy.
All the good-looking girls I've met that just don't seem to fit in. I would love to have another drink of coffee, and please, darling, help me smoke this one more cigarette. Cigarettes and coffee. That was the late, great Otis Redding, who died on December 10th, 1967, when his plane crashed into Lake Monona in Madison, Wisconsin.
You've been here a while,
yeah.
I see.
I've been here. Drinking a little coffee.
Yeah, I see you.
I ordered you some.
You ordered for me?
I mean, is it cool? Is that cool?
Yeah, okay. Coffee, yeah. Go for coffee.
Okay, man. Come on, have some coffee, yeah.
Curtis Gordon, born in Moultrie, Georgia, 1928, and just died recently in 2004. He had a sound that was kind of like a mix of honky-tonk and western swing, but with a freer, looser, and more vibrant singing style. He got a habit in the morning and a habit at night. He's got to have something to quiet him down. Got to see his neighbor to bum him a cig. Got to have something to keep him in line. Little girl off the street brews the finest pot. I tell you, boy, that ain't all she's got. We got a lot in common because she smokes the very same brand I do.
Gotta have it in the morning, gotta have it at night. I gotta have it in between time to make me feel right. My head starts throbbing, my nerves jump around. I gotta have some just to quiet them down. Caffeine and nicotine, and all the strongest thing I've ever seen. To bum me a cig. Caffeine and nicotine, the doggone thing I've ever seen. The way the night folks get so mean without caffeine or nicotine. Never can get enough. Just gotta have something to keep me alive. Can't work, boss, just gotta take five. Caffeine and nicotine, a doggone thing I've ever seen. The way the nice folks get so mean without caffeine or nicotine. Cause folks, the very same brand I do. Caffeine and nicotine, and all the thing I've ever seen. The way the night folks get so mean without caffeine or nicotine.
From 1954, on the RCA label, Curtis Gordon. He had great players on his records. Those boys were designing nuclear weapons. Caffeine can release fatty acids from fatty tissue without using a wrench. Maxwell House is named after the hotel in Nashville, Tennessee, where the original blend was served in 1886. Here's a song written by Marty Robbins, but sung in this case by Lefty Frizzell. Everybody rants about cigarettes and coffee. I guess they go together like ham and eggs, bagels and lox, cheese and crackers, Abbott and Costello, Flat and Scruggs, Sonny and Cher. Shampoo and rinse. Lefty don't go to bed at all. He just lays there and weeps, smoking cigarettes and drinking coffee.
I guess I'll take a walk tonight. I know that I can't sleep, and I won't go to bed at all. I just lay there and wait. Instead, I'll make our favorite spot. That's what I think I'll do. I got no smoking cigarettes and drinking coffee blue. Smoking cigarettes and drinking coffee all night long. Wondering how will a soul ride could suddenly go wrong. I'd take the next bus out of town, but I gotta be near you. I got those smoking cigarettes and drinking coffee blue. The songs that make me blue. Another cup of coffee and a cigarette or two. Smoking cigarettes and drinking coffee all night long. Wondering how a love so right could suddenly go wrong. People know the misery I go through. I got those smoking cigarettes and drinking coffee blue.
Although cigarettes and coffee didn't help Lefty Frizzell, he passed away at age 47. Sleep well, Lefty. You're part of our dreams, themes, and schemes. This is Theme Time Radio Hour. Stay awake. We're talking about coffee, the cure for manic depression and bipolar disorder. Another term for manic depression is the blues. Here's Sam Lightning Hopkins to tell you all about it.
Cause it bring no coffee home. Mom got mad at Pop cause it bring no coffee home. She began to wonder what is going on wrong. Pop said, Mom ain't mad at you. Now don't get mad at me. Babe, I ain't mad at you. Now don't get mad at me. Whoa. Teasing mama cause she say I ain't mad at you. Pop must been teasing mama cause she say I ain't mad at you. She said everything's all right, don't make no difference what you do. You know Pop got good with mama somehow. And I was crying for brick, and yes I, babe, I was crying for bread, and did it what I did. Now look at mama, just trying to shout. But Papa come home late at night. It was early one evening, but Papa come home late at night. That when Mama was mad at her, Papa began to fight.
That was the Coffee Blues by Lightning Hopkins. Lightning wanted to be paid in advance before I recorded, and he'd only do the song but once. Lightning also recorded with a piano player, Wilson Thunder Smith, under the name Thunder and Lightning. Let me just pour myself a cup of coffee while I answer an email. Here's one from Mike Webster from Saratoga, New York. He writes, "Dear Theme Time Radio Hour, I notice you play a lot of old songs. What do you have against new songs? P.S. I really like the show." Well, now thanks, Mike. I know it seems like we play a lot of old songs, but the truth is, there's a lot more old songs than there are new songs. We got nothing against new songs, so just keep listening, and thanks for the note. Here's Capman Crothers telling you to keep that coffee hot and make a lot.
Just keep that coffee hot.
I'll keep it hot.
Be sure you make a lot.
I'll make a lot.
Your coffee hits the spot.
It hits the spot.
So keep that coffee hot.
So keep it hot.
I love your coffee pot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot.
So keep it hot.
Just got my pay today.
Just today.
But I don't plan to stay.
Ain't gonna stay.
I'm leaving right away.
Yeah, right away.
Tonight's my night to play.
My night to play.
I love your coffee pot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot. Got some troubles to lose. Gonna live down those blues. So goodbye.
Bye, bye, bye.
Gonna have me some fun until I see the sun in the sky.
Bye, bye, bye.
But whatever I do, I will come back to you by and by.
Bye, bye, bye.
So keep that coffee hot.
I'll keep it hot.
Be sure you make a lot.
I'll make a lot.
Your coffee hits the spot.
It hits the spot.
So keep that coffee hot.
So keep it hot.
I love your coffee pot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot.
Goodbye.
I'm cutting out on you, honey.
Gonna have me some fun until I see the sun in the sky.
I'll be way up there.
But whatever I do, I will come back to you by and by.
Well, here I am again, honey.
So keep that coffee hot.
I'll keep it hot.
Be sure you make a lot.
I'll make a lot.
Your coffee hits the spot.
It hits the spot.
So keep that coffee hot.
So keep it hot.
I love your coffee pot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee
hot. Terre Haute, Indiana native Scott Man Crothers, keeping that coffee hot. You might know him better from seeing him on Chico and the Man or in the movie The Shining. But Scatman Crothers had a long career before that. He played drums with Slim Gaylord and recorded bebop, blues, swing, scat, and old-style jazz. In 1948, he met Phil Harris, and the two of them recorded a song called Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy. Hey, we're going to play that on our shoes show. Next up, a vocal group from Los Angeles, California, called The Larks, Coffee, Cigarettes, and Tears. I ran into Billy Vera over at Starbucks. He knew a whole lot about these guys.
The Larks go back to the Selah gospel singers from down in the Carolinas, and they were singing back in the 30s. There was a guy named Thurman Ruth, who was the sort of the manager, leader, and member of the group. At one point, I found a master on them in Capitol's vaults. And you know who recorded the Larks? Tex Ritter. They were already had made records on Decca in the old days, but Tex heard them down when he was traveling in the South, and he booked some studio time at some barn or something, and you can hear Tex on the slate. Right here we have Tex, take one, and it's really cool to hear that, to know that Tex Ritter was digging the Larks.
And tears, just another first drink of mine, since my baby said goodbye. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Just a nervous wreck of mine since my baby said goodbye. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. There's no use going home tonight, I'd only lie awake. My baby said goodbye again, and my heart's about to break. So please don't mind my sitting here alone with my regrets. Another cup of coffee and a pack of cigarettes. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Just a nervous wreck am I since my baby said goodbye. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. It's nice of you to tell me, Belle, that she was all to blame. She only brings me misery, but I love her just the same. I understand your sympathy, you'd like to help some way. Just fill that old cup again and empty the old ashtray. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Just a nervous wreck am I since my baby said goodbye. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears.
That was The Larks, their first single on Apollo Records. It's a song about being a wreck and telling you who was all to blame. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears.
Hot damn. Where the hell did you ever find him?
He used to run with Thornton and me. Did his share of killing and more around Langtree.
Yeah, only now he does his killing with a coffee cup.
Walden Robert Cassato. He changed his name when he saw a sign outside a Chinese restaurant that said Mandarin Duck. The first three letters were burnt out, so it just said Darren Duck. And he said, that seems like a good name, Darren Duck. Here's Bobby Darin, Black Coffee.
I'm feeling mighty lonesome, haven't slept a wink. I walk the floor and watch the door. In between I drink black coffee. Love's a hand-me-down broom. I'll never know a Sunday in this weekday room. Been talking to the shadows, 1 o'clock till four. And Lord, how slow the moments go when all you do is pour black coffee. Since the blues caught my eye, I'm hanging out on Monday. My Sunday dreams to dry. You know a man is born to love a woman, to work and slave to pay her debts, just because he's only human, to drown cigarettes. I'm mooning all the morning, morning all the night. In between it's nicotine. not much heart to fight. Black coffee, feeling low as the ground. I'm waiting for my baby to maybe come around. Coffee and a few cigarettes. I'm mooning all the morning, morning all the night. In between, it's nicotine and not much heart to fight. Black coffee, feeling low as the ground. It's driving me crazy, this waiting for my baby to maybe come around. Please come around. Please.
That was Bobby Darin singing about talking to the shadows at 1 till 4, drowning his past regrets in coffee and cigarettes, mooning all the morning and mourning all the night, from his album This Is Darin, a song written by Sonny Burke and Paul Francis Webster. Black coffee. Next up, we have a song about raindrops in my coffee by Sexsmith and Care. The Sexsmith is Ron Sexsmith, great singer-songwriter from up in Canada. Wrote a beautiful song from a few years back called Secret Heart. On this record, he does a series of duets with Don Kerr, who's played drums and cello with his band for years. They're standing in the rain again with raindrops in their coffee. What's a boy to do to make the clouds disappear?
3, 4. Raindrops in my coffee. What's a boy to do to make the clouds disappear? What's a boy to do to make it clear? Raindrops or tears rolling down my cheek. Drops on the sidewalk. What's it gonna take to make the sun shine again? What's a boy to do to ease the pain? Teardrops or rain rolling down my cheek. Times come and then they go, they're off somewhere, but I can't follow. I see them disappear around the bend, and I'm standing in the rain. In my coffee, what's a boy to do to make the clouds disappear? What's a boy to do to make it clear? Raindrops or tears rolling down my cheek. Raindrops in my coffee.
Ooh. crying in your beer. No use crying over spilled milk. No use putting raindrops in your coffee. Sex, missing care on Theme Time Radio Hour. You know, at one time, coffee was believed to be the drink of the devil. When Pope Vincent III heard about this, he decided to taste the drink before banning it. In fact, he enjoyed coffee so much, he wound up baptizing it, stating, "Coffee is so delicious, it would be a pity to let the infidels have exclusive use of it." I also feel that way about coffee, and about TV, and about Blur.
Around.
Damon Albarn, and Blur. You know, Voltaire was rumored to have a 50-cup-of-coffee-day habit. Ellamy Morse, on the other hand, drinks 10 cups less, but it's not doing her any good. She's pulling out her hair, watching the clock, and waiting for your knock. She's waiting for you to come home.
And start to combing out my hair. I drink 40 cups of coffee. 40 cups of coffee. 40 cups of coffee waiting for you to come home. A quarter to 12, you're still not in. The way you run around is the doggone to sin. I drink 40 cups of coffee. 40 cups of coffee. 40 cups of coffee waiting for you to come home. A quarter to 3, I start watching the clock. The phone won't ring, so I'm waiting for your knock. I drink 40 cups of coffee. 40 cups of coffee. 40 cups of coffee waiting for you to come home. You knock on the door about a quarter to 5. I wanna hug and kiss you and say I'm glad you're still alive. I drank 40 cups of coffee. 40 cups of coffee. 40 cups of coffee, but I'm glad you finally came home.
Ella Mae Morse, at age 17, started singing with Freddie Slack's orchestra, and her vocal on Cow Cow Boogie gave Capitol Records its first gold disc. She recorded the original version of The House of Blue Lights, which the Rolling Stones later covered. She died in Bullhead City, Arizona, in 1999. Ella Mae Morse, on Theme Time Radio Hour. Well, my engineer's given me the high sign, which means we're out of time for another week. But before we go, one last song.
Cup of coffee Let's have another piece of pie. Let a smile be your umbrella, for it's just an April shower.
Go and see a fortune teller,
and we'll predict a silver lining. Soon we'll turn the corner with our banners flying high.
So let's have another cup of coffee,
and let's have another piece of pie.
He's the one we're waiting for.
Our goodwill ambassador.
Our goodwill ambassador.
Cielo y las estrellas son como ojos de Raquel. Pues vamos a beber un cafecito y comemos un pedazo de pastel.
¡Qué lindo!
Vamos de paseo cuando venga Don Miguel. Pues vamos a beber un cafecito. Oh, let's have another piece of pie.